Hey my heathens, what's up? Committed to day two of trying to draw and post every single day in 2024, which is pretty good. If I make it tomorrow, I've already beaten my Inktober for 2023. So this little drawing right here of this dragon that I'm working on right now is a character that I made up that I used to do a little webcomic for that I posted up on Webtoons for a while called Steve and Gunther. Gunther's the dragon, Steve's the knight. And here you see Steve and he's holding a big mocha. That's why Gunther's sneaking up behind him, because Gunther loves coffee and he's always trying to steal Steven's. These two little characters live in Everett in a park called Forest Park. It's right off of the 41st Street exit if you're on I-5. It's a really cool park. They used to have a little petting zoo there. I don't know what to say about it. It's a silly little story. They're both kind of selfish. It's like they're living in their own little fantasy world. And Steven takes care of Gunther. They have a little tower in Forest Park that they live in. Steven's favorite thing to do, also Gunther's, they like to watch Thundercats. Like I said, they drink mochas. Other characters I'm sure I'll end up drawing in this series that were in this comic were Sassy the Sasquatch. I even made a little parody of Donald Trump, who tried to build a border wall around Forest Park to keep Steven and Gunther in there. It was a pretty fun little comic. And also, David Bowie makes a couple appearances, as his image is seen on burritos from the fast food chain Burger Monkey, or McSnappies. I can't remember which one it was. Those are reoccurring things. There's also, in the story, there's evil witches that give them cursed mochas. It was just a fun little series I did. I think 20 episodes of it. And like I said, I'm planning on starting it up again with a couple other little fun family-friendly comics. I'll end up posting them on Instagram and Facebook, along with Webtoons, once I get that far along. Another reason why I'm trying to do this draw every day thing and post it is because I want to become accountable. And I guess the best way to do that would be to tell you guys I'm going to do something, because then I'm going to kind of have to do it. Along with kind of forcing myself to become a better artist. This particular little drawing I did with some new ink pens that I got for Christmas. My wife bought me. They are SoColor Art Markers. SoColor. I don't know where they're from, but they seem to be pretty juicy. I know they're probably pretty bargain basement. I usually draw with Ohuhus or Copics, but I'm definitely into exploring cheaper alternatives, because I don't even buy Copics anymore. They're so flippin' spendy. My go-to for quality is Ohuhu markers. And I like the fact they're a Hawaiian company, so that's another reason I like that brand. But these ones seem pretty good. And they're alcohol-based. I don't know. I can't remember if I just said that or not. But that, so you can blend them like watercolors. Maybe not on this paper, because this is pretty absorbent. But they're blending a little bit. So anyways, I'm going to bounce out of here, my heathens. I'm just about done with this illustration. Hopefully I will see you guys here tomorrow for day three. So take it easy and be nice to each other. J4D3, I'm out of here.